Assalamu alaikum. It's nearly impossible to just say, tomorrow I'll wake up and become a better Muslim. Becoming a better Muslim requires little steps, one by one. Okay, so in this video, I'll share some advice for you to follow in order to accomplish your goal of becoming a better Muslim. My first major advice is to respect your parents. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, heaven lies under the feet of your mother. Respecting your parents is very important to the success of you as a human being and also for you to grow as a better Muslim. Back then, there was a Sahabi and he was making tawaf around the Kaaba, carrying his elderly mother over his shoulders. Back then, the floor wasn't smooth and wasn't cool. It was sandy, rocky, and hot from the heat of Mecca. While the Sahabi was making tawaf, he kept saying to himself, I am my mother's humble camel. The difference is, if a camel gets tired, I won't get tired. Then this man asked Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu, O son of Umar, do you think I have fulfilled the right of my mother? Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu answered, no, you have not even fulfilled the right of one cry of hers. In other words, by doing all this, he was not even able to fulfill the one cry of pain that his mother gave at the time of giving birth to him. From this, we must realize the rights of our parents over us, especially the rights of the mother. We should not feel ashamed of serving our parents whatsoever. My second recommendation is maintaining your zikr and your connection with Allah. The more zikr you recite, the more you remember Allah. Everything you do will be headed in the right direction. Putting Allah first in your life in every action you take will make your life a life that people would fight over to get. A life that's really hard to explain with words. You have to try it yourself. Keep Allah the number one in your life and trust me, Allah, inshallah, will lead you to the best, always. Another thing you should do is listen to Quran. This is a very strong yet simple thing to do. You have to listen to Quran. Listening to the Quran more and more will give you the feeling that Allah is speaking directly towards you. You will have a whole new perspective of the Quran. The Quran is really powerful and it can heal anything. And there's no doubt that listening to Quran, a very simple thing to do, will get you closer to Allah and therefore make you a better Muslim, inshallah. We are never perfect or even near perfect, but we always must strive to reach that level. If our goals are high, we will end near it. But if our goals are low, we will end near it. So keep your goals high and inshallah you will get closer to Allah. May Allah make us all closer to Him and follow the path that leads to Jannah. That's it for this video and I hope you benefited and I'll see you in my next video inshallah.